That is quite a ditch. It's pretty barren out here. Not much here but anomalies. Dead city. I'm just trying to imagine what's going to be there. Looks like they wizened up when I shot them in the face. This one hasn't. I mean, the fact that it's called the Dead City could simply mean that there's just no one there, you know, abandoned city. But more likely it means it's filled with zombies. There's something down there. Nope, a little bit of water. Trying to remember if the Dead City existed in the old Stalker. I really can't remember. Find the package. Meet the guard. Okay. Ooh, Stalker, one false move on a Merc's turf, and we'll get you a bullet in the head real quick. Remember that. If you've got business with us, come by. Slowly. Okay. Hold on, I think I should put more ammo up here. Oh, I forgot to sell my weapons. Well, I don't need to ditch them, I'm still fine on weight. There we go. Is that an animal? Is that a cat? Oh shit, it's those things. Woo, they're fast. Jesus, they are fast. I remember those from Misery. I remember meeting them at night in Misery. They were kind of terrifying. Field full of anomalies. Looks like straight ahead is a good way through, though. What if I can go inside a lot of these buildings? Looks like this one is not enterable. No, I don't think I can go in most of these buildings. Did I see a flash of light up there? I think maybe that's where the guy I need to meet is. Okay, I hope they don't start shooting. I'm supposed to meet him, but they're showing up as red. I'm gonna lower my weapon. I come in peace. Please don't turn me into pieces. Although I could go for some Reese's Pieces. Hmm. Okay. Okay, don't shoot, please. Hi. Whoa, calm down. Halt, Stalker. What's your business here? Sakharov sent me. Here's the pass he gave me. Give me that. Yeah, checks out. Move along. Good day, then. Wait a sec. Come here for a moment. Haven't I seen you before? Have I? I don't remember you, but, I certainly don't remember. Probably deja vu on your part. Between you and me, a bunch of guys in a crowd kind of look the same to me. Right. Whatever. Move along. Strange. I wonder what that was about. Recognize me. Let's see. See if I can sell my weapons. Okay, he's not giving me a very good price for these weapons. But I kind of want to just ditch them. So, I'm going to. Looks like the dude is upstairs. Whoa, go watch movies! Whoa. Sorry, didn't mean to loiter. Alright, how do I get up there? Here we go. That smile. Who are these people? I feel like these might be people that worked on Lost Alpha. Pretty sure they are. So you're the scientist's errand boy, huh? That's right. I don't fancy it, but I've got my reasons. Now, let's get down to business. Hold on, wait, you're... Oh god, you're... But you were gone for months. Even that damn doctor thought you were dead. Wait, what?
Scat him! Strelok has returned. The bastard is back.
Okay.
Hey man, are you alright? I can't believe they caught you, or that you're alive. You were gone for months, man. We believe the fanatics up north had found a fate worse than the death truck for you. But what are you doing here, and what about the others?
You're one of Strelok's men. The doctor. The Mercs have something to do with Strelok now. Those guys, they said I was...
Oh boy, you don't remember anything, do you? Ghost? Fang? Guide? Me even?
Are you telling me that I am Strelok?
Yes, that's what you were once called. But this isn't the time for that. Strelok, this is kinda rushed, but we're going to be rescued. I was captured by these mercenaries while I was traveling back home. I just met up with Fang, who was... rummaging through his old things. Actually, let's save the chit-chat for later. What happens, or whatever you have to deal with, is beyond me. But if you want to restore your memories, or at least recover parts of your past, come to the marshes not far from here. I will explain everything. Perhaps even one of my many herbs could cure your amnesia. I'm sure your memories are still in there somewhere.
And how exactly are we going to get out of this cage?
There are many people who are with Strelok. You may not remember my old friend, but we have even helped out the army before.
Okay, well, that was very unexpected. Some very strange pauses between his sentences, too. He likes to ponder a lot before he speaks, I guess. So I'm actually Strelok. I'm pretty sure that was the storyline in the original S.T.A.L.K.E.R, right? I actually completely forgot that. I did not remember that I was Strelok. Huh. Okay, then. Whoa! I think I'm being rescued, judging by the gunfire up above, and given what the guy was saying.
Doc, I came as soon as I got your distress call. Damn these punks. I swear, next time I'll... Holy shit, Strelok, is that you? But...
Don't ask.
Okay, I don't think I should ask any more questions now. Doc, you saved my unit back then, so getting flak from the higher-ups for this is nothing. But fuck me, those bastards are tough. I'll let you out, but then you're on your own. Strelok, you go ahead for now. Draw their attention so this old man can get out of here. Kill those bastards so it's one less problem for us.
Sure, will do.
Strelok, be careful out there. I'll send you the coordinates to my house. Don't die on me yet. Good luck.
I come out of the cutscene trapped behind the prison door. Come on. Okay, I don't suppose I can get my stuff back. I will gladly kill the mercenaries that entrapped me, but I don't have any weapons. We've got to wait until the cavalry arrives and busts us out. Maybe you can fiddle around with your PDA while we wait. Read up about your old mates that you can't remember. Wait, what? I thought I'm supposed to go kill them. Also, there's no info on here. What are you saying? Give me that. I'll show you. Wait a minute. Your PDA is broken. No wonder you're missing that information. Okay, how do I fix it? Actually, Ghost was supposed to grab one of these crystal artifacts which are used to fix up broken PDAs. We can get to that when we're out of here. Okay. I am going to get my equipment back, right? Because if I don't, I'm going to be pissed. I'm going to be so pissed. Strelok, things are a mess, but listen to me. The eggheads at Yantar were wondering what happened to you. But no worries, I'll send them a message to tell them everything is dandy. Do what you must. Be careful out there. And go back to them when you're done. Alright. Yeah, where's my shit? Find your equipment. Okay, good. Where's my equipment, please? Oh, crap. It's locked. Oh, here we go. Unlocked it. Looks nasty. Don't shoot me, please. Don't think we're doing this because we want to... Because we want to, Stalker. Get out before we bury you along with the mercs. Right, thanks. Hey, that's not my equipment, but that is a nice... Wait a minute. Whoa. Dushman? Weren't you the top Stalker? Yeah, wasn't it Dushman and then Mad Dog? There's Dushman. Wow, I didn't think I'd ever actually meet him. Let's just take off. Alright, it's not my equipment, but, seems like a nice weapon. What are the stats like? It's pretty good. I mean, it's not as good as my weapon, but... It's a hell of a lot better than some. It's also got the wrong icon. Actually, no, it doesn't have the wrong icon. It's just got a bunch of attachments. Grenade launcher and scope. Barely have any ammo for it, though. Merc suit. That thing is terrible. It's worse in every single way than what I have. Alright, I'll keep it to cell or whatever. Take all. I'm just gonna take all, given that I'm kind of desperate for supplies, although I'm probably about to find my supplies. Given that that is my quest, after all. Mmm, food. Beef stew with olives. Holy crap, that was like a 1 gallon can of that stuff. I can't even loot this stuff, it's just fake water. Ooh, is this... Here we go. Yes. Okay. Well, in that case, yeah, it's time to drop some stuff. This actually has a lot of attachments. I'm gonna keep it. I'll compare it. Alright, take everything... There we go. Okay, sounds like the mercs are bringing the fight to us. Yes, let's get my ammo ready for this thing. There we go, single shot, armor piercing. Yep, good to go. So yeah, comparing the stats. Yeah, oh my god, my weapon is so much better. I will keep it though, because I can sell it. I'm not exactly burdened. Alright, there's the package. It's only half a kilogram, not bad. Okay, I think I'm good to go. I could take some weapons with me, but I don't care that much. Okay, let's go. I just gotta find a way out of here. How the hell do you get out of here? Oh, here we go. It's gonna be hard telling friend from foe, because these mercenaries, or these military show up as red on my map. But the mercs wear black, I think. Like that guy. Wait, no, that's military, never mind. Yeah, I'm not sure how much help I can be, because I'm probably just gonna end up shooting my allies. At least my temporary allies. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. Okay. That guy is standing on the bush. Woo! Oh shit, that guy just got killed. From where? Do I have binoculars? Shit, I think I dropped my binoculars. Crap. Oh well, not that big of a deal. Here we go. There's some action. And they retreated back into the bush. I'm just leaving. I could have taken some weapons. Definitely could have. I'm not too worried about it, though. I don't care enough to go back. That is the only quest I have for here, right? Return the package, yep. It's the pseudo-dog thing, of course, but... Whoops, whoa, what? Shit, I think I just accidentally drank beer. Crap. Well, this is gonna be a fun ride. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. Let's not stumble into an anomaly. There we go. Well, I guess I'm not killing Strelok anymore. So I headed north, right? Because Strelok is the one that kind of... people were talking about, right? That he had somehow found a way to the north. A way that I guess no one else had been before. And I am him, so I went north. I went north, and then I lost my memory. And somehow ended up back south. I keep hearing this distant thumping noise, and I don't know if it's an atmospheric sound or if it's actually something. I think it's actually coming from in there. I think it's coming from inside that building. That building scares me. Did I just miss the entrance? Oh, here it is. Hold on a second. There we go. Hello. Here's your baggage. Thank you. This means a lot to us. With what the mercenaries did, I won't ever make any deals with them again. Even if the package was worth the trouble. I don't think the army will appreciate any transactions with them anymore. Not to mention they took the doctor prisoner. And from what I've heard, you're a friend of his. Lucky coincidence, I guess. Anyhow, I've heard that your PDA is damaged. I can repair it for you, but I'll need a few things to get it going again. First is new wiring. There's an entrance to an underground lab nearby. Try looking around there for some in the storerooms. That's your best bet. Bring some back to me, and I'll take it from there.
Oh, yay! Into another underground lab.
Wonderful. It's my favorite place to be. Alright, mineral water, radiation drug, scientific first aid kits. Cool. Okay, I'll go right away. And when I say right away, I mean a little bit later. Because I'm going to talk to you. Not surprisingly, the scientist doesn't pay very much for the weapon. What about the artifacts? Ooh, I think they pay full price for the artifacts. Yeah, exactly full price. Okay, what do I not need? You know, I might want to keep them for recipes. Maybe I do want to keep them for recipes. Okay, well, I can at least sell the bloodsucker tentacles. Yeah, so it looks like this guy sells, gives you full price. For items of scientific interest, I suppose you could say. Okay. Let's buy some more energy drinks, of course. Going into a lab, we'll buy some more batteries. I got a bunch at the car, but the car is pretty far away at this point. It's really not that far away, but it's way too far away to justify going for some frickin' batteries. Not worth it. I think that's all I need. Yep. Okay. Wait, I thought that guy told me he would, like, text me his coordinates in the swamp or whatever. I don't see it as a quest. Maybe it's not a quest, maybe it's just like a... I don't know. Where's the swamp, though? It's hard to tell where these regions are. Oh, here. It's probably here. Great swamps. Yeah, I don't see his location, though. Man, he said he'd text me, but he never did. I guess he doesn't want to be my friend. Alright, well, let's go find the underground lab. Whoa. Are those artifacts or just acid pits? That's an artifact. Oh, it's a green parasite. Not worth very much.
How could I do that? I'm such a coward. Now I'll never see my beloved Groza again.
Huh? What are you talking about? Hey, I need some help, please, brother. I was out searching for artifacts, and all of a sudden realized I stumbled right into the middle of a bloodsucker den. Holy shit, was I scared. They started chasing me. I dropped my shooter and ran. I never want to go back there. Can you help me and go into the underground and get my shooter back, brother? Oh, that's what he's talking about. He's talking about his weapon.
Bloodsuckers, you say? How many were there?
Oh, 6, I think.
Great.
Damn. Okay. But if I'm gonna risk my neck like that, you're gonna have to cough up a very nice payment. For sure, brother. Oh hey, one other thing. I got this off the dead body of some scientist in that area. It looks like some kind of scent blocker. Maybe if you put this on, the bloodsuckers won't attack you, unless you shoot one, I guess. I didn't have time to try it, but I'm way too scared to even go back there, even with this stuff. I'm not sure how long this stuff will last, so it's best to run. Alright. Sounds good. I'm sure I could deal with them without the vial, but let's... see where it is. Said to calm various species for short periods of time when dosed over one's body. Okay, is this gas? No, that's the flamey stuff. I remember I made this mistake before. Yes! Alright, brother, I'm gonna get your shooty back. Said best to run. Alright, see how much time I have. There isn't even a timer. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna run. Switch ammo type. Full automatic. There we go. Is it even working? I just have to assume it's working. Okay, this place is awfully large. This vial better fucking work. Could be down there, could be up here. Alright, we're about to find out if this thing works. Oh, that's a zombie. Never mind. Do even the zombies ignore me? What was that noise? Do they ignore me? I don't think they ignore me. Hopefully the bloodsuckers do. Down here? I feel like this is an exit. This place is very, very large. Oh, that's why my endurance isn't as good as it should be. I don't have the blue beads on. What else did I have on? Ball of twine? Yeah. I had more, though. I think stone flower? That might have been it. Yeah, that increases my endurance by a lot. Okay, I'm seeing red things pop up, and then disappear very quickly. 11 red things. Can't be bloodsuckers, I think that's people above me. Probably mercenaries or bandits. Oh my god, this fucking place. I can't even hear my footsteps. I'm just going probably the totally wrong way, aren't I? Like, this underground thing seems to go throughout the entire map. Holy hell. I haven't even seen a single bloodsucker. Radiation? Ow. Ow, that's a lot of radiation. Holy shit. Okay, I'm taking damage pretty hard right now. There we go. Okay. Did that just, like, entirely loop around? Man, I don't even know. I don't see a weapon or bloodsuckers, for that matter. Which is eerie. I'd feel more comfortable if I did see them. What is that? Oh right, I don't have binoculars. What is that? It's probably like a piece of foliage coming through the ground. That's where I came from. God damn it, where's your weapon, man? I'm gonna lose my mind down here and run out of batteries. If for all I know, I've already passed it over and it was just on the ground. Oh, look at him. Relaxing by the fire. I really don't think it'd be somewhere weird like this. Hello. Of course, there's nothing in it because I don't have the coordinates, goddammit. Ow. Okay, I don't think it's up there. I kind of regret agreeing to get his shooter back. I don't suppose it's marked on the map, is it? Get away from me, zombie. I think it is actually marked on the map. Which is a bit cheesy. Ah, shit, it is. I was supposed to be finding a lost weapon, but it's apparently not lost because I know where it is. What is that, teardrop? Oh, droplets. Minus radiation, minus to endurance. No. I like my endurance, thank you very much. Okay. Well, I guess it is back in those tunnels. Back we go. Yeah, most of the time I ignore the map because I feel like I shouldn't really use it for stuff like this. But, the game seems to be designed around the expectation that you are using it. So if you don't, you kinda just end up completely lost. And wasting your batteries. Okay, almost there. Probably around the bend to the left. Okay. Wait. Oh, that's the wire. So the wire and the weapon are in the same place, roughly. Okay. That explains why this is so big. What the fuck is behind there? I think it's just a zombie, but... Oh, God. Jesus Christ, that's creepy. Alright, so it's this way. Whoa. 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 Whoa! The hell was that? Let's hope to God the vial works. Hi. No! It didn't work. It did not work.
Oh, man.
Oh shit, the zombies are here too. It's a party. Oh, their pathfinding's messed up. I wish I had a grenade. Holy shit. There goes, like, all my ammo. God, I wish I- Oh, shit! I was looking at my inventory. I wish I had a grenade. Oh, come on! No fair! I don't have that much blood! Yeah, I do not have a grenade. Okay. Yeah, you better pay me handsomely for this. Watch his beautiful weapon that he so affectionately named is probably gonna be like a shitty shotgun. Did I just see another one? Or am I just freaking out? I think I'm just freaking out. Oh shit, radiation. Okay. Okay. Where's the gun? There it is. Nothing else of interest. I think it's time to get the hell out of here. Alright, just how good of a weapon is this? It's actually really good. I mean, it's not as good as my weapon. Although it does have better handling, but compared to most weapons like this thing, it's actually very good. Oh God. They've escaped down the tunnel. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of ammunition. Oh my god. I wish I had a grenade. I should keep a grenade on me for situations like that. I really should. I see light this way. Oh, that didn't help. Oh, I'm going through here. Please get me out of here. Ah, here we go. Okay. Well, kill two birds with one stone. Well, more like 120 stones. Bullet-shaped stones. Yeah, I guess I didn't need to explain it that much, did I? I can leave the way I came in, right? Okay, there's a ladder. Good.
How could I do that? I'm such a coward. Now I'll never see my beloved Groza again.
Here you go. Thank you so much, Stalker. Here, take this suit as a sign of my gratitude. Whoa, a SIVA suit. Thanks, man. Be careful out there. Don't let the bloodsuckers bite. Haha, very good. Get out of here, Stalker. SIVA suit. I couldn't even buy that. Wow, okay, hold on. I think this thing is amazing. Okay, so I think it's got like a mixture of an ecological suit. Ecologist suit? Whatever the hell it's called. I think it's a mixture of that and also kind of bulletproof. Okay, burn is 80%. Electric shock is 90. Impact is the same. Rupture is the same. Chemical burn 70. Explosion is 20% more. Bulletproof cap is 10% more. Yeah, this thing is just simply better. Yeah, that thing is awesome. It's also a little bit heavier, but that's fine. Alright, traveling in style. I am now a bubble stalker. Got a bubble on my head. Green parasite? Yep. Still looks like a head of lettuce. Okay. Well, that was kind of a lucky find, because I mean, that means the entrance to the underground lab is just, like, right in the backyard of the scientist who gave me the mission in the first place. Alright, just gonna sell my old suit then. Alright, here's the wiring. Ah, very good. Not even a scratch on them. Okay then, the next thing we need is new circuit boards. And I know where we can get some in mint condition. I was just in contact with Doc, and it appears he has some for us. He would also like to discuss other matters with you too. He told me that he would be waiting for you in his house in the Great Swamp. You'll have to be careful though. There's a military helicopter on patrol at the moment, and they are quite trigger happy. They'll shoot anything that moves. Just move through the reeds so they won't see you. I'll try to contact the helicopter to tell them of your arrival, and not to shoot, but my words may not reach the military patrols on the ground. Understood. What is this? Rumors? They will be cleaning on escape. What does that even mean? Military commanders are being pushed by government saying something something. I don't know what the hell that says. Doc said it was pretty urgent that you meet him. Okay, okay, hold on. I still want to trade, though. Yeah, so how much will he give me for this? Oh, does he give me full price for it? I mean, that is full price, I think. That's the MSRP. Does he give me full price for everything? I think he does. Maybe it's not just scientist stuff. Maybe it's just everything. Like this, 665. That is what it's worth. 665. No, 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 no. Hold on. This thing's worth 3,900. Yeah, he doesn't give me shit for that. Alright, so this one's worth 17,500. Does he give me that much? Eh, close enough. Maybe that's just from the wear and tear. So, yeah, I'm just gonna sell that. I'm not gonna sell him this, though. He does not give me jack shit for that. You know, I kind of want to buy the... Wait, he doesn't even sell the thing anymore to make artifacts. What the hell? Okay. I guess somebody bought it. I'll come back another time. Ooh, I forgot. Ammo. Do you have ammo? You do! I love you. It's kind of weird for a scientist to have ammo, but I'll take it. Some batteries. Let's buy all the ammo. And let's buy a grenade. Okay. Think we are good to go. Okay, yeah. Sweet, feeling pretty fancy in this new suit. Now, I'm a little bit worried about going to the Great Swamp, because I've heard that there's a crashing issue that exists there for some people. So I'm hoping I don't get it. There it is up there, so... Wait, hold on. It's telling me to go here. Oh, that goes to the... Oh, it goes to the Great Swamp. Okay, so I don't need to go to the Dead City to go there. Sweet. It's actually just right over here. It's on the other side of this thing. Oh. I do want to check this place out. See if we can find any artifacts. Hmm. That's a smoke grenade. Ugh. You disgust me. Can I actually get back there? Hmm. Seems like maybe I'm not meant to. I might be able to get back here anyway. Whoa! Yeah, maybe not. Hmm. I really want to get over there, though. I see a helicopter. Oh, shit. Well, that's easy. Just shimmy along. Ah. Let's drink to good health. Heavy radiation? Oh god, I'm getting radiated, even though I have like 90%. Yeah, I have 90% radiation protection. And I'm still getting hit hard. Ooh, can I... loot this? No. Yeah, this thing has a... this thing is giving off a crazy amount of radiation. Let's see if there's anything back here. Nope. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Nope. There we go. Use the scientific medkit. Cures radiation. Broken ladder. This is where the shortcut was, right? The underpass? I guess not. Oh, yeah, here it is. Yeah, I believe the crashing issue had something to do with a cutscene in a movie, I think. So I don't know when that would be, when that issue might show itself. Hopefully I'm not affected. There is actually a patch that was released after the one that I'm currently playing. I'm running on version, what's it, like 1.3 or something? Whatever it is, it ends in 2. It's the second patch. And there has been a third patch that's been released, but it requires a full game restart for you to use it, so I'm not going to switch to it unless I absolutely have to. Okay, no crash so far. That bodes well. I still don't have my binoculars. What is going on out there? I really wish I had my binoculars right about now. Also, this place I think is huge because my FPS is really bad. This place is actually quite large. Apparently very resource intensive. Of course, the doctor lives at the very opposite end of where I come in, as far away as he could possibly be. Of course. Of course he does.
Here we go. Let's kill these mutants and clear the area from the bandits.
Okay, I'm supposed to stay in the reeds, right? Oh, hi. Yeah, there's a lot of shit here. Holy crap. Okay, I'm supposed to stay in the reeds. What the fuck? Hey, man, I followed your directions. It said stay in the reeds, stay alive. What a load of shit. What a load of shit. Okay. Well, if I step forward, it's gonna start the cutscene again. It's actually a pretty good place to end the episode, so I'm gonna save my, I guess, crazed running through the swamps from the military helicopter. And I'm gonna save the meeting of, meeting Doc for the next episode, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.